What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to move the Safari address bar from the bottom of your Safari web browser screen back to the top of the screen. With the rollout of iOS 15 for iPhone and iPad, Apple made some big changes to the Safari web browser. The change that's easiest to see that's only on the iPhone is that Apple moved the address bar, which also doubles as a search bar, from the top of the screen to the bottom of the screen. Thankfully, if you're not a fan of this change, you can move the Safari address bar back to the top of the screen. But before we get into the steps to move the Safari address bar from the bottom of your Safari web browser screen back to the top of the screen, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new, refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to move the Safari address bar from the bottom of your Safari web browser screen back to the top of the screen. Step 1. Open Safari on your iPhone. If you've installed iOS 15, you'll see the address bar has been moved to the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Tap the icon featuring two A's next to each other on the left side of the Safari address bar to open a menu. Step 3. Tap Show Top Address Bar in that menu. The menu will close and the Safari address bar will be moved back to the top of the screen. Alternatively, if you ever want to move the address bar back down to the bottom of the screen, just tap the icon featuring two A's again and then tap Show Bottom Tab Bar. The Safari address bar will be moved back down to the bottom of the screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.